Good morning. I hope everybody had a great Memorial Day. I hope you could celebrate with your family and hang outside. It was a beautiful weekend, so I hope you got to enjoy it. Okay, so for this week, for the overview, you have your Summer Bridge workbook. You may have noticed that there's some bonus pages after you finished last week. Those are optional. You can do them if you want, but you don't have to. I won't be posting the answers to them. So I want you to skip to page 51, okay? And it's Tuesday, we only have 4 days this week, so you are going to do pages 51 through 58. Okay, most of it should look familiar to you. There are some writing assignments on here, which would be awesome. I'm adding a anchor chart about quotation marks that'll help you on page 52. Common nouns and proper nouns on page 53. And then homophones. There's a couple pages or a couple sections with homophones, and then also your spelling words this week are homophones. So there's a little anchor chart on Google Classroom for that. Okay, you guys should do really well with the rest. We have a review of pronouns and prefixes, so you should be good to go, okay? Next up, we have our math. So for math this week, you are going to be working on multiplication and specifically commutative property and other math strategies, okay? So you can skip Monday, but I want you to go on and do Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. The project on Wednesday is to make a strategy map, and there's like an example right here. So you're gonna show me commutative property, repeated addition, groups of, and in an array, okay? So I really want you to follow that. I'd love if you sent me pictures of what you did with your poster, okay? So go ahead and do those days. You can skip Monday. Of course, I will post the answers for the math journals on Friday. For ELA this week, I'm going to be reading a video and talking about characters on Wednesday, so our character analysis. Homophones and context clues are in the workbook as well, so I'll post a little video on context clues. Okay, for writing, you're going to do your normal work on writing, and you're going to send me one of the days. For word work this week, your words are homophones. They're on Google Classroom, so that is your spelling. And then you should be good to go. It's our normal routine, except we have 4 days instead of 5 this week, so enjoy your short week, and I will see you guys tomorrow with my ELA video, and then I'll see you on Friday with all the answers, okay? Have a good week.